Alright, we're back with another video for Absidio. This time we are going to take on the Farm Lane, which is the biggest map they currently have to offer. I haven't played this map yet, so it's going to be interesting. You're all set up. Radio me and when you want to leave. Okay, so let's go with the standard setup here. Obviously, the thermometer is really good, and then I like to take the spirit box just in case I run into the doll. Alright, now I have no idea the layout of this map. So let's just look around. I do have a bit of a cold, I apologize for that. What was that? Okay. There's so many cracks in the wall, so I don't know if it's gonna be like a what is that? A lamp. Oh, here's the basement. Okay. What was that noise? Okay, there's the breaker. Let me turn that on. For now, just until I learn the layout of the map. Oh, okay, we got smashed plates. Interesting. That's one bit of evidence. Okay, what's in here? It's just cupboard. Alright. Let's turn this on. What's this here? Is this the front door? It's a door, it's not the front door. Okay. Everything looks okay here. Let's see. Is that a door? No. Everything looks in place. Okay, let's open these doors here. There's a plant. Ukulele. Okay, is this the front door? Oh, more splashy plates. Okay, I'm gonna say that's the front door. That's probably where the grave's gonna be if it decides to dig them. Okay, I'm just sticking on the ground floor at the moment. Have a look. So there's the room that we started off in. Okay. All good. I'm hearing lots of noises though. Like lots of slight movement. I don't really know what it is. That's a rocking chair, isn't it? The upstairs. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we have a rocking chair. That's the first bit of evidence. And smashing plate, sorry, second bit of evidence. Okay, let's go upstairs. Oops, three. What was that, three? Is it right here? It might be right here. 3, 6, 21. I'm hearing all sorts of sounds, guys. All sorts of sounds. Yeah, okay. It might be upstairs. Let's go upstairs. There's three right there. Let's just check upstairs, around the same area. Laundry. Okay, I just heard something. And this place is so confusing. Okay, knocked books off shelves. All right, can I hide in here? Oh yeah, you can hide in here. Okay, good to know. How we doing? We're actually almost in hunting range. Okay, little girl's room. Nothing in a little girl's room. Okay, no doll in there. Yeah, so it must be downstairs where we thought it was. Right, yeah, okay, more smash plates. Okay, we haven't checked over here yet. Bathroom. No writing on the bathroom. Okay. Yeah, interesting. I'm not sure how I'm gonna survive this. It's so big. It's massive. Okay, let's go back to where we had the three at least, which was a light maybe. Yeah, here. That wasn't the kitchen, was it? It was just right here. So I can't run out that way. If I have to run, I might want to run upstairs. Okay. Let's drop this. Hello? Are you here? Where are you? Can you hear me? Okay. Oh, it's not spirit box, which is good because I have no idea where the doll is. Oh, okay, here's our room. I was about to say, where's our room? Okay. Well, that's not that far, so that's good. Let's just go... EMF and, what's it called? Radiation. Knocking balls off shelves. Oh, okay, crap. Alright. No radiation. I gotta go find the basement, turn off the breaker. Where's the basement again? Actually, let's just step outside for a bit. We're already at 133. Is that right? I can't see. 132, yeah. Is it going down faster now? Yes. Thank you for the update. Hide? What do you mean, hide? Okay, it changed my flashlight to say hide. That's pretty scary. Nothing out here. Man, this place is... It's a big map. Big map. Did I... Oh, that's my starting room. Oops, I say, did I turn on that light? Let's go look around on the outside for the coward's approach. So we have smash plates, rocking chair, and... Hang on. We've got EMF, no spirit box, no radiation. We don't know about anything else yet. Rocking chair, smash plates, and changing flashlight. Okay, so can this one change flashlight? Yes, it can. Can it smash plates? I can knock book off shelves, that's the other thing. Rock rocking chair. Okay, so we need to confirm if it's actually bottles or plates. Otherwise, it could be an effigy. But based on that, we need way more evidence. We need way more evidence. Okay, it's gone down nicely. Yeah, okay. I got no idea where the basement is. How we're doing down to, yeah, okay, let's go. There's rock in the rocking chair again. Now, was it plates or was it bottles? Okay, so it could be an effigy. Right now, basement. Where are you? Where's the basement? Sorry if you guys are yelling at the screen. It's like, okay, the basement's right there, you stupid. Like, yeah, well, pretty much. I'm stupid. Oh, there it is. It's right near the kitchen. Good to know. Alright, let's go turn off this this breaker. Also, a good thing to see if there's anything down here. Rocking chair again. Okay. Breaker's now off. And I hope they don't turn the radios on. Okay. So where's my room again? Was it through here? Yes. Okay. Start to learn the map. Slowly. Slowly. Okay, get this and check for ghost orbs, yes. Let's see here. Anything else? Not books of shells, yeah, we got that. I need more rare interactions. Okay, I don't see ghost orb. Okay, it's ringing a mobile phone, that's very common as well. Yeah, I don't see a ghost orb anywhere. And ramp on that down there. Alright, cool. So let's go. How we doing? Alright, can start hunting soon. Go with music box and ghost writing book. And we'll come back for the ghost writing book in a little bit. Okay, so here. Alright, put that there. That there. Music box. Alright, let's head on upstairs and ramp on. Good. Good, 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 good. Let me just close that for now. Okay. Let's see. Ramp pod. Music box. Alright, what else do we have? Yeah, I know about the phone. The phone's not gonna help, unfortunately. Knock paintings down. Okay, that's something. What else do we have? Oh, paintings down. Yeah, smash bottles seems to be very, very common. The rugs are still there. What the hell is that? Oh, smashing more bottles. Really doesn't like the bottles, does it? I don't think I got spirit box. I don't think there's any point looking for the thingo. The Mayushka doll, whatever it's called. Oh, moths! Oh, wow, okay. That's good. That helps out a lot. Okay. This gonna work? Maybe, maybe not. Actually, let's just let's just go outside and figure this out, because that's a really good clue. A really good clue. So let's just go outside. Get our heart rate down a little bit. It's not freezing temp, so we don't need to have it high. Okay. So let's have a look here. Can they spawn moths? No. It's not an effigy. No. Can't spawn moths as well. Is it hunting? No, I just heard something. Okay. The mole? Let's see. Scribble on paintings? No. No. Okay, so it has to be. I don't think. Can you write your it? Fill the room with flies. No. Okay, there's one that can do that. Is it a mare that fills? Yeah, fills the room with moths. Do they smash bottles though? Yes, they do smash bottles very commonly. Knock books off shelves, rocking chair, ring mobile phone, right? All this is good. Smash walls potentially. I didn't see the walls before that sound happened. Fill the room with cockroaches as well. Steal all the rugs. Now, I did say the rugs are there. But right now it's looking like a man. Now, I know this one can also spawn moths. Can they smash bottles though? Smash bottles, and then rock the rocking chair. Yes, they can fill the room with moths. Okay. All right. So, what's the difference between a mare? I think I'm seeing ones that can fill the room with moths. Right, those two. I'm pretty sure it's just a mare and chimera. I can do that. When I say pretty sure, I actually mean I have no idea. If they're the ones that can do it. Yeah, it looks like it. So we need to figure out what's unique to the mare and what's unique to the chimera. Okay. So basically, we've got to look around the house for. We've got to go check the fridge, I guess. Oh, change player's flashlight. That's right, it said hide. Can this one do it too? Can this one do it too? Oh no, it disables player's flashlight. Because it said hide. It said hide, so I've got a feeling it's a mare. Has to be a mare. Because it changed the player's flashlight to said hide. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's go with mare then. So let's look out for flip paintings upside down. It can knock paintings off walls, can't it? Knock paintings off walls. Yes, it can. Okay, cool. All right, so we think it's a mirror. All right, what's our 60? Perfect. Okay, so let's make sure we've got the rest of the evidence, and then we will just double check. Oh, it's smashing plates as well. Okay, smashing plates as well. Any ghost writing? No, no ghost writing. Okay. REM pod, music box. Yeah, no ghost running, no freezing temps, no ghost lords, no radiation, no spirit box. Can you hear me? And yeah, no ghost orbs, right? Double check on the ghost orbs here. Yeah, okay, I think it's a mare. I think it's a mare. And I think it is cracking the walls. The thing is, I don't know what the walls look like. Before, And mares can smash plates, right? Smash balls, throw. They can throw plates. I don't know. Where's the fridge? Where's the fridge? The fridge is still upright though. Oh, there's blood in the sink. Okay. Which one does that? Blood pools. Fill bath with blood. Can they fill the sink with blood? Fill sink with blood. Extremely rare. Yeah. Oh, and there's a dirty plate there as well. That has to be a mare. All right. Let's start exercising it then. Which I think the room was back here. I believe it's a mare. So let's set everything up. Oh, the rocking chair. I was wondering what that noise was. Okay. So let's see. Jesus, make sure that they're all off. Okay, so let's go Jesus, and then the mare is going to be crucifix and ruin. Okay, go. Crucifix and ruin. Well, there's mare. Wow, the sink filled up with blood. That's Monka S. Okay. Yeah, cool. Alright, now we're just going to select it and put the Bible down, and we should be good. Yeah, we're nice. It's not freezing. Alright. I mean, the worst case scenario is it actually appears, right? That's one of the things it can do. Like, confirm it. That'd be scary as hell. Alright, let's go ahead and select it. Select ghost, mare. Okay. Heart rate, normal. Let's go. See you later, mare. Okay. Did I not bring the right thing? Crucifix. Oh, I didn't bring the crucifix. My bad. My bad. I didn't bring the crucifix. Okay. What the hell did I take then? I must have took something else. There we go. What did I take? What's the wrong item I brought? Well, it's still doing stuff, even though it's being exorcism. He knocked the painting down. This guy's very upset, though, that he got knocked down. Oh, he's got double figure. Nice. We did it. Still ringing a mobile phone during the exorcism. Alright, awesome. Let's get out of here.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Perfect. Alright, we'll do another farm lane. Yay! Yeah, we won. Level 2. Nice. Okay. Do another farm lane. I'm not ready for hard mode just yet.
Set up. Radio me and when you want to leave.
Alright, let's go ahead and grab this. F. Turn it on. Okay. So, I need to learn this map as well. Yeah, okay. So, I know why they close so fast. It's because, in case you're getting chased. Okay. I'm just looking around for the doll as well. Never know. Oh, so that's always going to be there. Alright, let's go turn on the breaker. Ooh, might actually be in the basement. 5, 2, minus... Okay, so we've got minus temps. Oh, it is in the basement. Ooh, minus 9. Okay. Yeah, I think it has to be here. Let me just... I'll check around elsewhere, but... I mean, it's minus 9 right here. Then again, I think it has to go to like minus 11. Can you hear me? Can you speak? Yeah, so you might not actually be here. Hang on, before I jump the gun, let me just double check over this way. Just in case. Okay. Is that always on the ground then? So let's just check up here to see. Oh, it killed the breaker. Alright, minus 5. Minus 9. There's also minus 9 up here. Minus 10. Okay, so it's up here. Yeah. Minus 11. So it's near the front door. Good to know. Alright. Let me just open all this stuff then. Alright, so it's gonna be right here somewhere. Yeah, right at this table. Okay. Can you hear me? Hello? Can you speak? Can you talk? Can you give us a sign? Okay. Alright. I guess we'll go get the clues then. And we'll go from there. So, which way's the quickest way back? Probably down this way, right? Probably down this way to the room? I see a light, so I'm guessing that's it. Also, I see... Okay, there we go. Smash plates is the only interaction we got so far. Alright, let's go Ghost Riding Book and Music Box first. The Ghost Riding Book takes a while to ramp up. So how we doing? Yeah, we're still in, still below 100. That's good. Okay, so let's drop that. And the Music Box, did I drop accidentally? I did. My bad. I pushed the wrong button as I was walking. So let's go there. Music Box. Okay, let's see. Music Box. Oh, and freezing temps. We need one over 140. Okay, perfect. Let's go get some more stuff. The go with EMF and radiation. And D. Got a pretty good distance on this radiation too, so yeah, we got radiation. I think I just saw something. Alright. Radiation's good. And EMF. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. Radiation. What did I say? EMF. Yeah. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by all the noises. What is that? Great, you might want to turn the sound up if you can't hear. Like, it's really creepy. You got like all these sounds that you can't really hear or understand. Sorry, wrong thing. Okay, I can always start hunting soon. But the thing is, I can't go outside just yet because I don't know what it is. I don't have enough interactions. I don't see a ghost orb. I'm really bad with this though. Even in the training, I was really bad. Okay. Do we have REM pod? Yes, we do. Perfect. Okay, anything else? Nope, just the Bible. Okay, we might as well take the radiation pills now. Like that. Everything else. Okay, pretty good. So let me just grab the spirit box again, and we'll walk around the house, I think. So let me just update that. REM pod. We don't know about ghost running yet. I believe the spirit box is over here. Okay, no ghost running. Oh! Bloody handprint! Oh, and drawings! I don't know what drawings are. And flies! Okay, we now have a lot more interactions. That's what I'm after. Okay, so flies is a big one. I'm not sure about drawing on the walls though. I don't think I've ever seen that clue. Okay. Looking around for a doll at the moment. So the doll will tell us, it will speak to us basically, on the spirit box, if there is a doll. I don't think there is a doll based on how it didn't actually interact with me, but you never know. Also, it's going to be hunting very, very soon, so we'll have to go quiet when it does hunt, as you guys can imagine. Well, smashing more, that sounded like a bottle. Stabbing walls? Oh, okay. Stabbing walls. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. What about over here? Lots of interactions. Rocking chair, I'm not going to worry about too much. It does love that rocking chair. But stabbing walls? Stabbing walls. I've forgotten them already. Oh, flies. That's it. Flies. Flies is a big one. Okay, let's go out. Let's go out and we'll figure it out. Okay. So is there anything out here as well? I'll turn that off for now. Nothing there. Okay. Let's see. So which one can fill with flies? The disabled players flashlight, no. Push over fruit moths, no. Oh, there we go. Fill the room with flies. Smash windows audio only. It could be that. Can it smash plates? It can stab walls. It can smash bottom. Yeah, smash plates. Okay. Rock the rocking chair. Yeah, so far it's looking like a chimera. Now, what's the thing? Bloody handprints. Yeah, it's definitely looking like a chimera right now. What is the thing where they can write on the wall? Bloody blood writing. It has to be blood writing, right? Yeah, I think it's a chimera. Because what's the other thing that can do flies? I think there's only one other that can do fly, so that's moths, Yuri, fill the room flies. Yeah, I think it's a Yuri, blood riding, okay, fair enough. Yeah, let's see, dig grave, okay. Throw plates, but it doesn't actually smash plates. Does it stab walls? No, it smashes walls. Yeah, okay, based on that, I got a feeling it's a chimera. Unless they've updated it to say something else can now do flies. Let me just do a quick check. But I don't think so. I think the only one that can fill the room with flies is the chimera and the Yuri. But like I said, unless he's changed it, it all looks okay. Alright, perfect. So, based on this, let's see. What would be unique to the Chimera? It's the fact that it can stab walls, but this one can't stab walls. It's basically what's telling me that it's actually that. Did it just knock over the fridge? That sounded like a fridge fell over. Where is it? Push over fridge. Okay. Let's go back in. Yeah, we're down. I think it honestly just knocked over the fridge. Where's the kitchen? This way, right? That sounded like a fridge. Nope, the fridge is still up though. Okay. Let me check out the front for graves. That's not the front, but anyway. Any graves out here? Just quickly. I don't know. Oh, I can't get in here. Damn it. Sorry, I thought there was a door there. Okay, here we go. Where's the door? I want to get back in the house now. I'm down to 60. It's safe. Let me in. Let me in! Okay. Yeah, no graves. I think it's a chimera. So we're gonna go with that. What was that? Was that knocking on the door? Can you hear me? Can you speak? Can you say something? Yeah. Okay. Definitely not spirit box. Good. So was that knocking on doors? Can they knock on windows or something? They can fake a hunt. No, I don't know what that noise was. It was sort of like a knocking. Oh my god, I forgot where the room was. Oh, there's arrows going to the basement. Why? Why? Alright, I'm gonna guess that. So let's go ahead and get ready for this. So let's see. Just fix holy water, but we also need to do above 140. So that's gonna take a while. Make sure the radio is off in the house. Place Jesus within 3 minutes. Yeah, okay. So we're already taking the anti-radiation pills. I'm pretty sure. And then the other thing is we need crucifix and holy water. So I'll take the holy water as well. Like I said, just based on the fact that it stabbed a wall, hopelessness, writing everywhere, is the giveaway for me. That's the last mission. where was the new one? It was down here, wasn't it? In the front door. Okay, cool. Well, we've got to get our thing above 100, so definitely no writing. I don't want to go back outside, but can I see any graves? No. Okay. The last thing we need is just the crucifix and the Bible. Let's go. I guess I can go upstairs quickly and just confirm the stabbed walls. There you go. Oh, cockroaches. Yeah, see, flies and cockroaches. There's nothing else that can do that. There is nothing else that can do that. Where is it? Fill the rooms with moths, with flies. Fill the room with cockroaches. It does, this is the only one that can do both. There's, as far as I know, there's no one else that can do cockroaches and flies at the same time. So, yeah. I don't want to start the exorcism just yet, though. Okay. So I want to try and avoid that area and see if there's another way upstairs. There is. Alright. Oh, wow. Really lots. See, there's the stab wall right there. There is the stab wall. Any other interactions that sort of gave it away that we can see? Scared? I am. Always scared. Always scared. See, is that cracked walls? It can stab the walls, can't it? What is that knocking, though? What would that be? I don't know, but blood running everywhere. But yeah, it's the only one that can stab walls, I'm pretty sure. Stab walls, and the other one was Yuri, which can't stab walls. It can smash walls. But yeah, can't actually stab them. Throw bloody knives, yeah. But definitely a chimera. Let's even lock it in. Well, yeah, so is that the noise there? Is it breaking all the walls? Is that the... That's the only thing I don't understand. Anyway. There's lots of noises I don't understand just yet. Well, there's another stab. Well, at least it missed the painting. There's the flies. Ooh, triple rampod. All the way. How we doing? Almost there. Okay. Please. Bloody handprints. Wow, it loves the blood. It loves running everywhere, doesn't it? It's like, we know this house is big, so we're going to give you everything. Alright, do I hide out in the little girl's room? Alright, I don't want to accidentally go downstairs, though, into the thingo, which I think is right there. I don't want to go too close. But yeah, the walls are definitely cracked. The walls are definitely cracked. That. Moths, flies, cockroaches. Jeez, you're really giving it away now, aren't you? Oh, wow, it's ramping up. It is ramping up. It's like, you've already figured me out. I'm going to go nuts now. I'm going to go nuts. How we doing? Almost there. Almost there. Okay. Like I said, I just got to avoid the exorcism part. Yeah. Going down to the basement. Very good. Very good. But yeah, it's basically shown itself all the way through now. So we definitely know it's a chimera. Alright. So let's see. It should... I mean, it's meant to be able to spike my heart rate. It's not doing a very good job. Come on, you can do it. You can do it! Get your freaking heart rate up! Just don't want to go too close and start it early. That would be bad. Well, there we go. Perfect. Thank you so much. Okay, it did it. It spiked it for us. Thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate that so much. Thank you. Thank you, you guys saw that. Bumped it up by 10. Go. Where do I run if this is wrong? Yay! I was so worried it was going to be wrong there for a second. But I didn't come back and double check with ghost riding. Alright, easy. Oh, and you put more cockroaches down. Duck. Yuck, this guy destroyed the house before he left. Look at this, crazy. Anyway, that was awesome. Let's go back.
All right, I'm on my way.
Thank you. 2 successes on the new map. Yay, I won. Awesome. And we got to level 2. So guys, I'll be bringing you more some more Obsidio videos, is what I was trying to say. So I will see you guys next time. Check it.